The state health department is teaming up with 13 hospitals across the state for a new antibody study. They will try to determine how many Marylanders have been exposed to COVID-19. The plan is to test more than 6,000 people in the initial phase of the study. Officials hope this information will help guide state and local policies going forward.